Hey guys, Dr. Berg here. In this video, I want to introduce you to a new product I just came out with called electrolyte powder, okay? So what's unique about this is that it doesn't have any sugar. It doesn't have any maltodextrin. It has 1,000 milligrams of potassium citrate. That is very, very safe on your body. And you hypothetically could use this to enhance your potassium if you're not consuming enough vegetables. You could even do 3 or even 4 servings to reach your maximum dosage of about 47 to 5,000 milligrams. But here it has the calcium, potassium, magnesium, chlorides, and sodium, and trace minerals, 71 ionic trace minerals, all in one blend. And this is a touch of stevia with some natural flavorings of raspberry and lemon, so it tastes good. Put in water, dissolve it up, drink it up, and it's used mainly to enhance your exercise performance. Most electrolyte powders have sugar, and it lowers your performance. This is also great to support a healthier cardiovascular system and improve your energy. So there's 4 main things that the electrolytes do. Number one, they help your fluids. They help hydrate you. They prevent from dehydration. They help fluid move it in and out of the cell. Okay, so they're great. It's great for like edema or swelling, things like that. It also supports the nervous system. So the nerves need electrolytes for the rhythm, prevent palpitations, prevent tetany, that's that little twitching on the eye or or throughout the body, improve and help balance the heart rate, okay? It's mainly potassium. Help influence the pH, so your pH is just correct. So the electrolytes and pH work together. If your electrolytes are off, that can throw off your pH. If your pH is off, that can throw out your electrolytes. And also, primarily, it affects muscle physiology, the contraction and relaxation of the muscle. And then, of course, if you don't have that, you get cramps, weakness, or a spasm. Okay? So I put a link down below to get more information. Check it out. And I think you'd find this quite helpful.